Alright, Strife here bringing you a new Let's Play, Paperboy for the NES this time. You know, I already did the Sega Genesis one, that's the version I grew up on, so I figured why not, you know, see the comparison, you know, to the classic one. Alright, come on, let's roll, let's start. Why won't the start? There we go. My button was a little screwy for some reason. Alright, so it's pretty much the same version as the arcade version and, well, the Genesis version, because, you know, they're both based off the arcade one. And I'm sure the Genesis one's based more off of this, too, anyway. But here we go, Monday. Same idea. There we go, bling! So as you can see, not as colorful as its Genesis counterpart, but believe it or not, this game controls a lot better than the other one. And, you know, you have the dick sucker guy there. Yes, I know he's breakdancing. Oh, I completely crashed. Alright, let's hit the kid in the... Oh god, yeah, the dog. Who the hell was that guy running in front of me? He had, like, a ring. Or something, whatever, it was scary. So here we go, same thing. Across the street. Fuck. Whoops. So, you know, believe it or not, I actually prefer this version more than the Genesis version. Believe it or not, even though I'm a Genesis fanboy, but, you know, even though that one's 16-bit, this one's only 8-bit, the better control, and I guess, you know, pretty much wins it for me. Right, you know, graphics aren't everything. And plus, I mean, I still suck at both of them, so whatever. Here we go, training course. Same thing as the Genesis one, just for bonus points, and I know I keep comparing the two, but, I mean, it's practically the same game. Though I guess the Genesis version tried to incorporate a little bit more variety in there, you know, it has three different, courses, stuff like that, so they all cancel because I suck. Alright, I get it. Whatever. Flash too long, so alright, Tuesday. We're gonna try to do a little better now. You know, that is not really that much more annoying. Like the Genesis version break noise is way more annoying than that, so I actually prefer the noise. That's what I was trying to say, and I was a little starstruck. I saw death in the middle of the road. Yeah, fuck you. You don't want to subscribe? What? Damn, I'm dead already. Paperboy calls it quits. You know what? Let's try that one more time. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna, like, play for real this time. Just, like, hardcore serious mode. I want to try to get it through the week. And now that I'm used to this control, let's go. I didn't pick that up. Whatever. That music is classic, though. Paperboy music. They won't subscribe to me anyway, I don't think. My last paper. Ah! I can't throw paper there because I don't have paper, I'm out. Ah! Okay, let's try this again. Whang! Oh, figures. Now there's newspaper right up here, right? Bling. Whoops, threw a little too late there. I seem to have that problem. I don't throw it early enough. God damn it, come on. Alright, training course. You know, I know you could probably, if you're really good at aiming, you can probably get more points actually timing your shots, but I just always thought it was easier to just throw them like a madman. Alright, Monday's done this time. Let's go. We're going to do it now. Hopefully I'm not as bad as I was before. Alright, still pretty bad. Actually, I think I'm worse. Ouch, I have, what, 4 houses as subscribers now? I'm going to have to step it up. Alright, fuck off death. Why is the Grim Reaper walking around this, like, suburb neighborhood? He just has nothing else to do. Unless he's waiting for me to die. That could be a possibility. Damn. The one thing I do like the Genesis version for is that, you know, everything has a nice little animation if you hit it with the paper. You know, the guy knocks, falls down. Or, you know, if you throw it at the dog shuts up, something like that. Whereas in this one, you just kind of throw it at them and they just kind of stop in their track. Look at the paper. Oh, come on! Man, I am bad at this. Fuck you, what, unsubscribe? I break your window. Oh, dude, she is mad. What? I honestly didn't think that was gonna hit me at all. Alright, one life. Can we do it? We could do it. Oh well, it's okay if I die there in the training course. Actually, did I hit any correct houses? Oh, alright, I have 3 subscriptions left. Alright. Time to be serious. Time to be serious. Here we go. I will break every window for every house that has unsubscribed to me. Oh, no! I thought I could weave in between the trash cans. It'd be awesome. You know what, Paperboy? I think it's just time to quit, retire, hang up the baseball cap. Well, there you have it, Paperboy on the NES. I wanted to compare this one to the Sega Genesis version to give you guys a look in, you know, the differences between the 8-bit NES version and the 16-bit Genesis version. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.